Hi, Tom here with the Vocal RTM80. I'm gonna give this 5 out of 5. I think this can be a real game changer for a lot of skiers. Well, it gets up on the edge with little to no effort. It's super stable, tons of edge hold through the turn, and it's got quite a bit of pop at the finish of the turn. All things said, you'd think it's an advanced type ski, but it's forgiving enough that I think an intermediate can jump on here and really start to develop their technique and improve as a skier, just as well as an advanced rider can get on it and use it as a front side carving ski.